take you over to our performance studio with a show tonight at the Fonda, for which we have tickets to give away. Please welcome, live on KCRW, Rex Orange County.
You can never do wrong, it's me that makes the evening long. And I hope that you believe me when I say that I don't see any other. Yeah, you're the only one to me, my mother, and it shows she loves the way you love me so. Yes, I know she loves the way you love me, girl. 'Cause I wanna show them how much I need her. I'm in this place again. Yeah, I wanna show them that this ain't a fantasy. She is my best friend. Said that I wanna show her the world, and I need to know that she's down to go. And I wanna show her the world, and I need to know that I'm not alone. I'm not alone. What about me? What about me? What about me and you together? Something that could really last forever. What about me? What about me? What about me and you together? Something that could really last forever. In her bed, and I begin to wonder why. I guess that I'll be lying to myself, 'cause who would be dumb enough to reject an offer? Oh, 1-9-9-1-5. Couple hours can change your life. Frank said, oh, what a night, what a night. What on earth is a girlfriend? I'ma need advice. Maybe I should go outside so I can get a life. I'm in love and she remains in my life. Back when we spoke in Europe, I need insurance on my emotions. I can't get hurt again. I got what I only desire, and I had no time to prepare to face my fear. I guess that it's time that I drive these days. Well, if I could just be happy by the end of this song, but if by the time you hear it, you are already gone. Go to plan, then why should I continue in this life when there's no one around to be the one who makes me smile? Well, so far everything's the crowd in tears when they hear this is that so wrong.
Cool. I was all on my own, almost glad to be alone until
love came in.
All time, now loving is easy. You had me effed up, and it used to be so hard to say. Oh, now loving is easy when everything's perfect. Please don't change a single little thing for me.
That song was called Loving Is Easy. The one before that was called Apricot Princess and Television and So Far So Good. And this one is, this one's called Corduroy Dreams.
Mm-hmm.
How could I ignore you? Trust me, I adore you. While we're swimming through our dreams, kiss me in the shower for a couple hours, but we're only 16. And sit down beside me, don't call me daddy, 'cause I think that's kinda weird. Promise that you'll stay here, you and I can lay here until the end of time. 'Cause girl, well, don't you worry about me. Now it ain't new to me, feeling this lonely. Darling, baby girl, well, don't you worry about me. If you're ever unhappy, then maybe, baby, I must let you go. Let you go. Baby, now it's best here to lay me down and rest here. Let's dream of corduroy. Work for what you love to do, and I will watch right over you. With your heart I'll never adore. See, you're the other half of me. Dream and sleep and laugh for me. Save me from myself. Now I am just the basket case until I'm able to see your face. You save me from myself. 'Cause girl, well, don't you worry about me. No, it ain't new to me, feeling this lonely. Darling, baby girl, well, don't you worry about me. 'Cause if you're ever unhappy, if you're ever unhappy, if you're ever, ever unhappy, then maybe, maybe, baby, I must let you go.
That's Rex, Orange County on KCRW. Hello, good morning, my friend.
Hey, thanks for having us.
Yeah, definitely. So, welcome to our humble basement studios today.
Thanks for having me. Yeah, it's great. Thanks. Yeah, it's nice.
You were you played last night in Orange County, actually, if I'm not mistaken.
Yeah, indeed. It was good. It was really good, actually.
Kind of a hometown crowd, I guess.
Yeah, I did say at one point, I was like, since I'm here, since I'm home, you know, so yeah, maybe I'll make it my home.
Now, how did you come upon the name? I was, you know, curious about that. Orange County. Were you aware of this place out in California?
I was very aware. My last name is O'Connor in real life, so my initials are the OC. It's like Alex OC, or like if you're Alex, if there's more than one Alex in school, I was Alex OC. So it was like someone ended up calling me the OC, and it's just like with the show, and
it just worked,
and that's actually it.
Now, before that show, you were in the Bay Area for Outside Lands, but I understand the band didn't make the show.
They didn't. Their tour bus broke down in Portland overnight. God bless, they had to drive down from Portland to L.A., but I made it, and I turned up, and I did it by myself, yeah.
That's bold.
I guess so. It was either that or just not playing at all, and I was there, so I was just like, why wouldn't I go and play?
So congratulations on all the success. You have a show tonight, which is sold out at the Fonda, so it's got to feel good.
Yeah, no, thanks. It feels great. LA's always like the best place to do a show, to be totally honest. It's always had like the best shows for us. So Yeah, I look forward to it very much.
Well, tell us a little bit about the song Lovin' Is Easy and writing that. And, you know, did you have a sense when you finished it that it was something special?
Yeah, I did. I made it with a guy called Benny Sings, who lives in Amsterdam. He's one of my favorite artists and producers and writers. He's Dutch and genius. And I just went to work with him. We did like between like 10 and 15 songs. And one of them was the first one we actually ever, oh no, it was the second one we ever started, was this one, Loving Is Easy. And yeah, we did it over like 3 days we worked on it for probably 2 to 3 days overall. And then it was finished. And I just was listening to it on my way to the airport. Just like, this is really good.
It just really does have that magical quality that you just feel good every time you hear it. As an artist, I mean, that's got to be the dream, to create something that creates that reaction in people all over.
Sure. I mean, I wouldn't have been able to do it without Benny. So the biggest shouts to him, to be totally honest. Yeah. Mm. Feels good though. Yeah.
What about the string arrangements on that? Was that like a sample idea or how did it come about?
Benny had actually just chopped up these other songs with strings in and just like pitched them around and like certain bits to certain parts and made his own string line without real strings and just did it right there. It does the same with drums and the same with other stuff. It's great. Yeah.
Well, we were kind of late to the party at radio because there is language that we can't air on radio. So I think came out like several months before we actually caught wind of it. But, you know, once we got the edit version, it was just off to the races.
For sure.
I mean, the springtime of this year was just, for me, it was just dominated by that song. I just loved it.
Well, great.
So you've got to tell us about both the Tyler, the Creator connection and also the Randy Newman connection. Couldn't be more different.
Yeah, no.
But both people who kind of made a difference in your career.
For sure. Tyler was someone that I listened to all the time, and Odd Future was something that inspired me as along with everyone else of my age. I feel whether you actually listen to them or not, they just like kind of just took the internet and made it how they, it's like other, like more than Soulja Boy did, Odd Future just like made the internet like a platform to listen to music, and it was just like super inspiring. And they had so many amazing figures in the group, including Earl and Frank and everyone. It's just like crazy, and Randy's just like iconic. But to actually answer your question, the way I got in with Tyler was he just emailed me, had the song for his album, and he just heard the voice and thought it was right for it. And we met and did it. And Randy, I actually haven't met yet. I hope I'll meet him soon. But yeah, I love the song. We were going to cover You've Got a Friend in Me at some point in a show, and I was just learning it. And then an opportunity came up to release a song with someone else, and he was down to record his parts again for it.
That's brilliant. Yeah. Brilliant. Well, thank you for joining us today and also bearing with the strange quality of my voice here at the interview. I sound like a robot. I don't know why, but we're just powering through.
That's okay. Sounds good.
And you sound good as well. So why don't you take us into the second set? I want to quickly remind people that we're going to have tickets to give away for the show tonight at the Fonda, along with, look at this, vinyl copies of the album Apricot Princess. Our guest on KCRW this morning, Rex Orange County.
Then I fell to the ground, and she smiled at me and said that I don't want to see you cry. No, 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 you don't have to feel this emptiness. She said, I'll love you till the day that I die. Maybe she's right, 'cause I don't wanna feel like I'm not me. To be honest, I don't even know why.
sleep and dream a dream of you and I. See, there's no need to keep an open eye. I promise I'm the one for you. Just let me hold you in these arms tonight. And I'm lucky to be me. You can see it in my face. Back when I up too many times, why would I let myself get down in the first place? Told me that I didn't have to cry. She said I didn't need to get down or feel empty inside. And then she told me that she'll love me for as long as she's alive, for real. And well, maybe she's right, cause I hate when I feel like I'm not me. See, I honestly don't even know why. Get down in the first see all these people that love me, but I still feel alone. Can't help but check my phone. I could have made you mine, but no, it wasn't meant to be. And see, I wasn't made for you, and you weren't made for me. Though it seems so easy. And that's because I wanna be your favorite boy. I wanna be the one that makes your day, the one you think about as you lie awake. And I can't wait to be your number one. I'll be your biggest fan and you'll be mine. But I still wanna break your heart and make you cry. Won't you wait? You know it's too late. I'm on my own shit. Let me tell you how it feels to be so great. I feel great. Oh. You need to be yourself and love someone for loving you instead of someone really cool that makes your heart melt. Who knows what you truly feel? You're not my favorite girl. You better trust me when I tell you I know someone else more beautiful in this damn world. In this damn world. You're gonna wanna be my best friend, baby. You're gonna wanna be my best friend. I said that. You're gonna wanna be my best friend, baby. You're gonna wanna be my best friend. Thanks again for having us. This last one is called Happiness.
I'll be the one that stays till the end, and I'll be the one that needs you again, and I'll be the one that proposes in a garden of roses and truly loves you long after our curtain closes. But will you still love me when nobody wants me around? Turn 81 and forget things, will you still be proud? 'Cause I am the one that's waited this long, and I am the one that might get it wrong. I'll be the one that will love you supposed to, girl. But will you still love me when nobody wants me around? Oh, when I turn 81 and forget things, will you still be proud, proud of me and my short list of accomplishments? Say, me and my lack of new moves, me and my selfishness, or me and myself wish you nothing. So I want you to tell me you find it hard to be yourself, so I can say it's gonna be alright. And I want you to love me the way you love your family, the way you love to show me what it's like.